It's been decided Kofi Kingston's going to start things off for his team. Kofi's looking to start this off with a boom.
Yeah, you know, there's nothing like two teams battling head-to-head. Tag team is always memorable.
These tag team matches never fail to deliver, and this should be no exception.
Regardless, I know this Indianapolis crowd has waited long enough. They can't wait to see how this one unfolds.
Nicely done. What's your take on Kofi Kingston? The champ has really proven to be an elite competitor here in WWE. What does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
Well, I can tell you that the team he and his partner are going up against are no pushovers. This should be a good one for sure.
When you face Kingston, you hope to ground it and to regulate that controlled frenzy.
Well, you can hope to do that all you want, but I really don't think it's possible.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
When the name Kofi Kingston is announced, audiences fill the arena with a deafening roar in celebration of one of the most loved superstars in WWE. Fans know when Kofi steps through the ropes, they're going to see a fierce warrior who can dazzle them like no one else. You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike, and that nailed him. Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Enzo Amore in trouble now. So much on the line here in the match for him.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Look at this.
Big E doing some good work here.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Colin Cassidy putting it on him right now. Man, that slam had a little extra on it.
The champ's on the defensive now. He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready for a fight.
Perhaps more importantly, it's the amount of time he's spending outside the ring. At this point, he might find more success within the ropes.
I don't disagree. And one thing I'll never do is count this guy out.
Oh, my gosh! Colin Cassidy is making his presence known. Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
One. Two.
The champ's starting to falter a bit. His championship reign may very well be holding on by a thread.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
Unfortunately, loyalty isn't a trait owned by every competitor here in the WWE. But luckily, that's not the case here.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Back into the ring now.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
And now Big E pushing forward. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. You know, Michael, when we talk about the special bond between Kofi Kingston and the crowd, you can tell immediately how special it is because no one has a wider smile on their face than Kofi himself. The energy from the crowd gives Kofi the strength he needs when he has to dig down deep to battle an opponent.
And that's the tag to Kofi Kingston. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
This might be over, and I mean all over.
You better believe he's seen scarier things than that. You know, it takes a lot to become a champion, and I think we'll see the champ mama come back before this one's over.
Kingston gaining ground with every offensive maneuver. It's a true testament to Kofi Kingston when you go from arena to ridiculous maneuver by Kofi Kingston.
Finisher, this match might be over.
Man, oh man, he needs to pull the...
We got a cover.
He's one of the most dynamic athletes in WWE. His athleticism knows no bounds, and neither does his vertical leap. Kingston's sonic boom type of offense is so amazing that he's been given the nickname the Wildcat. And we all know Wildcats are fearless.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Shoulders down, championship on the line. Find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a...
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
Nice reversal.
Well, we get to see a lot of amazing things from where we sit. And believe me, when I say there is nothing like seeing Kofi Kingston's athleticism in the ring. Everyone loves it. Well, everyone except Kofi's opponents.
He was one step ahead on that one. Big E tagged in.
Oh, no! Massive damage done there. Wow, he's still down after that.
Here's the pin.
WWE Tag Team Champions, Kofi Kingston and Big E, the new day.
There should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he's the true and deserving champion. Absolutely. What an incredible match.
Well, he just showed what being a champion is all about. That was awesome. Cole, there just may be no stopping these champions. Not when they continue to look so impressive.
As we saw here tonight, teams will do just about anything when the tag titles are on the line.